Hello Heartland fans, how is everything going on? Welcome back to our channel upcoming show. As Heartland has completed its 15th season, so we are doing the episode recap of 10th episode of Heartland. We have already made 2 videos on this. If you have not watched it yet, its link is in the description below. In this episode, we also saw Jessica return from her New York trip that she went on episode 8 of this season. Though this made Tim happy, but it could not last long. Tim was still a bit jealous of Ezra, Jessica's friend who helped her sell her fancy apartment in New York. Tim started suspecting her as he felt she was hiding something from her. First, Jessica did not really eat anything at dinner and turned in early under the pretext of being exhausted from her flight. Then she also ignored a call from someone saying it's a wrong number. So when the number called again, Tim picked it up and was surprised to hear that it's Jessica's doctor from New York calling. Apparently, while Jessica was in New York, the doctor's office had called and left multiple messages, but Jessica had not answered any of them. So the doctor told Tim that Jessica should make an appointment with Dr. Wilson in Calgary. Tim was shocked and wanted to know what was going on with Jessica and why was not seeing the doctor. Jessica broke down. She said when she was in New York, she did go to her appointment as well, as had some follow-up tests done. And the doctor had said that if she does not hear from him, then everything is okay. However, the doctor's office did leave a message to call the day before she left New York. So Jessica got scared that everything was not fine and did not return the call. Fortunately, Tim was there, so he consoled her when she thought that things are bad, but also promised that they will get through this together. So they made the appointment with the doctor in Calgary. And true to his word, Tim was right. When the call came in from Dr. Wilson, and it turned out that there was nothing to worry about. Everything checked out, her cancer had not returned, and she was all clear. So they both were relieved. To be honest, this season's storylines are made that are very suitable for Tim. Anyways, we must say, this plot about Jessica was quite interesting to watch. Finally, in this episode, we also saw Lisa gearing up to Ipter her new horse, Platinum Bow, in the Kentucky Derby. In the second episode of this season, we saw Lisa buy a very, very expensive racehorse in hopes that it will help her expand her racing stock and therefore grow her business. And now that the horse is healthy again, she decided to enter it into the famous Kentucky Derby, thinking that winning such race would put her business on the map. She had assigned an excellent jockey, Eddie, great horse trainer, Chuck, and the horse itself was also ready to go. But suddenly, Chuck asked the jockey to exercise another horse, one that Lisa had also recently bought. When Eddie was riding it in full speed, a plastic bag came in front of the horse. It spooked and the jockey fell, breaking his foot. Now Lisa was in trouble, as now she had to find a new jockey only days before leaving for Kentucky. Jack tried to comfort her, especially during her outburst at dinner. Though Jack and others encouraged her to find a new jockey, but she could not find one. Luckily, Eddie visited her and asked her to try his cousin Carlos. So Carlos got a chance and he did a great job and was hired as a jockey of Platinum Bow at Kentucky Derby. On the big day of race, Amy, Lou, Jack, Lindy and Katie gathered around the tie to see how Platinum does, and everyone, including Lisa, were ecstatic when Platinum Bow won the race. Finally, I would like to say that though the family took time to move on, but finally they did what was required, and now they are more focused and happy than they were in 14th season of Heartland. So that's the wrap up, people. This video is made with the help of an article by tvshowpilot.com. If you like our content, like our video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notification.